What you deserve is breaking on a bedpost. What you deserve is shameful epithets. You deserve to live inside the void we all look into. To think that I always thought there was no fate worse than death. She came to me calling after midnight, sobbing in the bathtub with still her sweater done. As I watched the water run from salmon into scarlet, I knew right then and there we would not rest till this war is won. Chances. A fault of yours is extirpating with delight. So I've added it all up, I've planned it out exactly. I can spare your pride, so I will only take your life. We can't pretend we hit up a local caddy. Top bleach the rope that we drunk in with a tar. Then we smoke splits the chaplains in the park.
M-U-R-D-E-R-E-S-S, that's how you spell justice. R-A-P-I-S-T, that's how you spell deceit. Take a break to the back of his head, repeat till his eyes got red. He thought he could get away and hurt. He don't know it's a mercy, he can't clean a sleep on me. He don't know what I've learned, what I've learned to get away. Get away with murder.
Listen closely if there's something on your conscience. Go watch your back, keep your lamplight swick so well. For we are in the darkness, we are weighing each transgression, watching with means and motive to drag you back to hell. Yeah, I got means and motive, and I'll drag you back to hell.
Yeah!